Hello, I'm Judith Ward, a certified financial planner at T. Rowe Price. Did you know that whether you're age 42 or 62, planning for retirement could include a million-dollar decision? You'll need to decide when to begin taking Social Security benefits. And by making an informed decision, you can significantly increase your retirement income. Let's look at a few factors that can impact the size of your check. The first is your work history. Your Social Security benefits are based on your top 35 earning years throughout your entire career. At ssa.gov, you can set up an account to view your earnings history along with other important information about Social Security. The second is the age at which you start collecting benefits. It's usually best to wait until at least your Social Security full retirement age, or longer if you can. Your full retirement age is the age at which you get the full amount of your Social Security benefits and is determined by your birth date. If you were born between 1954 and 1959, your full retirement age is 66 and a few months. If you were born in 1960 or later, your full retirement age will be 67. Let's look at how much more income you might receive by delaying your benefits. You can begin collecting benefits as early as age 62, but your Social Security payment will be reduced for your entire retirement. In this example, let's say you'll receive $22,000 a year for the rest of your life if you initiate at age 62. If you wait until full retirement age, which is age 66 for people retiring today, your payment would increase by more than 30%. If you wait until age 70 to take benefits, you can maximize the amount of your benefit by more than 80% throughout retirement as compared to your age 62 benefit. That extra income can really add up over the course of retirement. If you begin collecting benefits at the age of 62, you'll receive more than $700,000 throughout your retirement. But if you wait until 66, you'll receive significantly more. And if you wait until age 70, you'll receive more than $1 million in lifetime benefits. The bottom line is that waiting equals more money for retirement, while initiating your benefits early locks you into a lower benefit for life. If you're married, it will be important to coordinate your benefits as a couple. The age at which you initiate benefits could have a big impact on your retirement income, especially the income that one spouse may receive when the other spouse passes away. This is an important yet often overlooked decision. It's usually best for the higher earning spouse to delay taking his or her benefits until age 70, or as long as possible. Then when one spouse passes away, the other spouse will receive the highest benefit for the rest of their life, and at a time when they may need it the most. To help you see how your Social Security benefit fits into your overall retirement income plan, we've developed FuturePath, our interactive planning tool. It's online and easy to use. FuturePath helps you plan for retirement by giving you a complete picture of your retirement assets. It also lets you evaluate different scenarios, like how filing early or delaying your benefits may affect your retirement income. We invite you to map your path to your retirement with your spouse or your advisor and make the most of what could be a million-dollar decision.